have Brissett back against Tennessee. Indianapolis, AP, Colts quarterback Jacoby Brissett remains in the concussion protocol, but coach Chuck Pagano expects him to play Sunday against Tennessee. Brissett was injured after getting hit in the head during a Week 10 loss to Pittsburgh. Brissett was first checked on the sideline and then was allowed to return to the game. Afterward, Brissett re-entered the protocol because of concussion-like symptoms. League officials have said the Colts went through the proper steps on the sideline examination. When Indy, 3-7, returned from its bye week Monday, Pagano said Brissett took most of the snaps at practice and that he should be cleared before Sunday's game. Brissett is 3-6 since replacing Scott Tolzien as the starter. For more NFL coverage, www.pro32.ap.org and www.twitter.com/ap_NFL.